I'm Punkin'!
Hey! Welcome back
Back.
to the odd world, yo.
We're back. We haven't played this one in a while.
No.
But
hey, Jay, can you be Munch for a second?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Munch, what's your favorite song?
Crash the Bone.
Oh, no, that's not a song. What's your real favorite song, Munch? Oh, he's not going to say it. Me and Jake were messing around earlier because Munch, when he says hello, it sounds like he says yellow. So we assumed his favorite song was Yellow by Coldplay. So we'd be like, hey, Munch, what's your favorite song? Yellow.
I like it. Anyway.
The outer ring.
It's time to grind up some baddies.
The baddies.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so the first one I'm gonna use on the fan,
mm-hmm.
and then the next one I'll feed him to the dogs.
You should feed that guy to the dogs.
The guy up here?
Yeah.
He's my friend.
He's my friend.
He's my friend.
He's my only friend.
Damn it.
You're like Forrest Gump. He was my best friend. My only friend. He says she, though. That was Jenny.
Help,
was talking
about. Help. Recycle. Here we go.
You know what would have been really funny is, like, when they go into that, if they would have, like, shot out into, like, the dog pits for their food.
Yeah, that would be funny. Now look at the dogs jumping up like, I want it!
See, I feel like this is a better way to recycle. Oh, he's just getting...
Yeah, that dog
he's not even fighting back.
Yeah, he's getting bit in the ass, literally. It's biting his ass.
X gonna give it to him. Where's his dogs at? Coming at you like... And now what?
Oh, I know what I have to do. Okay.
Drop that guy over there? No, you have to pick up Abe, right?
Yeah, I gotta pick up Abe. I gotta be Abe.
Gotta pick up Abe. Gotta pick up Abe. And then you gotta go pick up your bae.
Yep.
And then you go sit on some hay. Just sit on the hay.
Say, I'm sorry, I'm not gay. I don't swing that way. But the guy was like, you're hot. And I'm like, I'm sorry. I'm just not.
I might go down by the bay and make something out of clay.
Okay.
I forgot how tedious this game got once you were actually together.
What do you mean, tedious?
Well, it's like you have to do a bunch of, like, you have to keep switching back and forth and, like, picking each other up. And
yeah.
I'd have laughed if you landed in the pit. In the pit! And then all of a sudden some sludge metal starts playing. Doom, 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 doom. Open the pit up!
Hey, guys. You must get those
Mutakin scrubs.
Yeah, heard it before.
No respect! No respect!
I think I remember what we were doing now. I remember how this all happened. Kind of. But, anyway. So you have to get the scrub lords out of here, right?
Yeah.
Is it bad that we call the Mudokon scrub lords? Is that
Well, they are scrubbing forever.
Is that... And they're good at it, so they're lords at it. Mm-hmm. So they're scrub lords.
Yeah. God, this game
is that
so
what
dark.
People still call each other on, like, online video games?
Scrub you can call lords? Each other scrubs, yeah.
Is it scrub lords or scrum lords? You know what a scrum lord is, Jake?
No.
Scrum lord's somebody who totally eats ass. And not, like, in a joking way, like, they actually legitimately
eat ass. Yeah, see,
ass.
I need all the guys here.
Right.
I have to save enough of them.
What do you mean, enough of them? You can't get two dudes to pull at once?
And yeah, you have to get them one. Manager security. All right.
Manager? I need to speak to your manager! Your facility is not up to code. There is a dangerous explosive. How are you going to bring kids on a field trip here when there's nothing but explosives everywhere? This is dangerous and deadly for all.
Jump on your head, Munch. Get ahead of the game. I'm so
God, you're
on fire. Okay, God, you're... so when I kill him, let's just use Abe to scout here. I forgot what happens when I go down here. Oh, shit. Hey, guys.
That's what happened. I remember you doing that last time, too, and I feel like this happened.
This is good, because I want them to hit the...
Jesus Christ.
Ah! Abe died.
I like how they're laughing.
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah.
Oops.
So you want to go all the way around and then run backwards again, right? So then you kill them all.
Yeah.
Will the dogs always keep coming, though?
No. There's not a regenerator thing in this level.
Oh, okay. Well, I thought there was, because it, like those little tube things look like something that would, you know what I mean?
Whoa. Oh, shit.
You just lost a lot of birds.
I got two birds.
This one's for the birds.
Hear the dogs.
Yeah.
They're like, ah, shit!
How do you stop the guns?
Oh, you have to, I have to pick them up with Munch, so I gotta...
Oh, you got
it. So, that path that I went on a little bit earlier ago,
uh-huh.
That was where Munch is supposed to go.
Oh.
Are there Mudokons here?
Yeah, some Scrub Lords. Don't lead them down there yet. That's a bad idea.
Yeah.
You don't want them drinking caffeine. They can't handle it. They're not pros. They'll just run around and kill themselves. Because caffeine's a drug that kills. What are you doing?
I was going to smack him.
Yeah, he did the smack in there, I'm going to assume.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I got to do this. This is Munch. This level's going to take a while.
Yeah, that's okay.
Just a bunch of crane work. And I don't get no fucking teddy bear for it.
Yeah, it's some crane work, and you're going to have to call the guys from Union to come down, and you're going to, you know, because you can't operate that crane on your own.
No, you know.
You have to have a guy who's two guys there. One that, like, watch you and make sure you place it in the right way, and then another dude who just stand there and scratch his balls because this is a union job, so you got to make sure he gets paid for no reason.
Mm-hmm. That looks like it'd give a really bad headache.
Somebody should, you know what's probably happening? Do you know just by, like, normal, like, functions, like, if you, like, when you jump, because your brain's in, like, fluid in your head, right?
Mm-hmm.
So when you just jump like that and shit, can you pick up those bombs?
Yes, I can.
Oh.
I have to see how far this will go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I remember what I have to do.
Do you?
I think I do.
Do you really?
I have to pick the guys up and run with them. And then get them over here.
What?
So let me see here. What does this do?
What's this do? Yeah.
Oh, it puts me back up here.
Oh.
I want to die.
You want to die. I just want to die. I just want to die.
Wow, it took a while for them to smack Munch to death.
Because Munch is tougher than he looks, man.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
go to be bad.
To go this way.
I wish they came out of the egg just like, I see the other side and it's death and black and nothing.
It's just death.
I've seen the fire and brimstone! He just turns into like an old school Baptist preacher. Mm-hmm. Oh, the sin in the world is coming down on you!
The Lord will smite thee!
You think the Lord is your friend, but he's not! He's come to take
you down! He is the judge!
Jury! And executioner of your fate!
He is the judge of what is meant to be!
Okay, anyway.
I'd laugh if you accidentally dropped him into the recycle thing.
I could.
Yeah, don't do that. That's mean. Okay, so why'd you get those guys now?
Because no matter what, I'm going to have to get them all.
No, because like, somebody's going to die.
Maybe.
Okay, so what do you... Okay, well, I don't understand your game plan here. What are you going to do?
I got to get them over here.
Okay.
Yeah, so now I get them over here now.
Mm-hmm.
And I go, okay, just chill. So now, okay. So I have to drink that espresso, grab them from their ass, and run them all the way over there.
You can
there.
Run that fast?
Yes.
And you have to, do you have to use the...
Watch, I use it. Watch,
but
I'll
you,
use
put up, you throw them in the catapult so they get launched up on that platform.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Or I could chuck them. Nah, it's either on
the... I bet you if you put them in the cannon, it's easier. Serpentine! Serpentine. Ow! Don't be slapping me. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself.
Just to get rid of all the bombs.
And it, yeah, and it gets me life back.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
He said that's a little embarrassing.
What are you doing? Why are you bringing that guy?
Oh, shit. Okay, he's gonna...
Chill right there. He'll be fine right there.
Chill
Can't
right
open
there.
The door, though.
Yeah, I know. I gotta jump down. Gotta drink that espresso, yo.
Gotta drink that espresso. Good espresso.
Nothing like twitching in the morning.
Why'd you drink it from the top one? You missed the jump. Yeah. Oh, you're doing it that way.
Yeah, I'm doing this guy. Ah! Don't worry, guys. I get ass. Oh, shit.
Oh. Get ass. Get ass by eating ass. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I've been eating ass longer than I've been eating Tide Pods. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, God. You know that, like, Hershey's and Snickers and some other countries literally make chocolate pods?
Yeah, I saw that, and I died hysterically because that's the greatest marketing fucking ploy I've ever seen. Like, that's just pure genius.
Yep.
Because you know a bunch of fucking high school kids bought them for, like, prom or whatever and shit like that.
Yeah.
Like, we're eating pods. Yeah, we're so cute and edgy.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Oh, no, I got chocolate on my white suit.
My white suit.
Oh, the mines respawn. That sucks.
I never got the white suit. I don't think it looks good.
I don't like it.
I don't like the look of it.
I like the pink suit, you know? Yeah. I like looking like a big piece of salmon.
Big old piece of salmon. I like looking like a grilled piece of salmon.
That's what I like girls to think when they see me. They just want to think meat.
I want them to think of that Alaskan fish that dies after it comes. Hey, next time on Fun Pun, Jake's going to continue running these guys around.
Yeah, I got some ass.
Yeah, he's grabbing some ass. Ooh. Hashtag.